been so interested in using some of our old-fashioned behavioral principles to train the animal, and we're interested in how they can use the car as a tool to navigate the environment. It's a good learning opportunity, and we're not sure where that's going to take us, what destination, but it's been fun.